Welcome to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create Cmdb baseline in ServiceNow. So once we are logging into ServiceNow credentials, we are able to find it out the home page. From home page, we can do Cmdb baseline configurations or creation of Cmdb baseline. So if you want to know more about this, consider watching complete video. When we are creating Cmdb baseline, provides capabilities that help us to understand and control the changes that we need for your configuration item, that is CI in the Cmdb. When we talk about the Cmdb, it's the configuration management database where we can create a baseline which is required, a snapshot of the configuration item into the Cmdb. We can review the changes that has been made to that configuration item since the previous baseline. Multiple baseline may be created and the system tracks the changes that have been made per baseline. Creating a baseline captures the attributes on the CI as well as all first level relationship for the CI. Any changes to the PCI or any related CIs are captured and displayed. Newly created CIs are not automatically added to a baseline. Associated configuration item with a task, a change or change task, and to propose changes to the CI after the changes has to be completed. We can record changes. All these changes are not applied to the CI immediately, but the delete until the changes is complete. So you can see here, there's a one CMD baseline is created here with the name test. If you want to update this detail, simply we have to click on this and we'll find it out. This page will be available here. We can change any data type or table name. Now, for creation of this, we have to click on new. When we'll click on the new, we are able to see the previous screen where we have to provide the name. So first of all, let's see how we'll jump into the baseline. So simply from the home page, you can write your baseline, and when you write the baseline, select the baselines under baselines. Once you click on this, in this page will be appear for you. Click on the new. Once you click on the new, you'll find it out the configuration page where you have to provide the name of your baseline. Let's say I'm giving here the name as a test 2. So you can see here we have to select the configuration table name, which is CMDB CI. You can also change the configuration table name as well. It's totally up to your requirement. So if you want to use same table name, you can go ahead and select it. If the baseline model is not visible in the configuration, applicable model is inactive. In that case, we have to create the baseline in active state. When we click on the new, we'll find it out by default CMDB CI table is selected so that the report creates a baseline for all configuration item in the systems. We have the optional limit to the baseline in specific CI, select a different table or choose conditions that the CI must meet or it has a baseline entry. You can select any of the configuration file or record CI detail. Now, here we can select the choose field. In the choose field, select you can select the location, and from the location you can see is not, is empty. You can set any conditions according to your requirement. Now let's see, I'm giving here the location as India, and you have to select the name of the locations and then click on create or submit. This baseline will be successfully created for you. You can see second baseline is added here. You can perform different operation on selecting this and click on personalize list. You can personalize list according to your requirement. Displays baseline differences. You can see the changes that have been made to a CI or any first level created CIs by configuring the CI form layout. So here we can configure it the CI form layout according to the configuration list. We can also click on this CI and go to the main page. From here, we can set or configure the baseline according to our requirement. You can see configuration form design or form layout. So when we'll click on the form layout, we'll find it out the complete form layout according to your need. So this is our form layout where we can set the different aspects like the creation of the new field where we want to create the CMDB baseline, create additional fields which is required or which we can use it for our future purpose. So in the baseline properties, you'll find it out the baseline properties here. From the baseline properties, you can see different aspects like baseline. You want to see this here form and choice list. To add a relationship, you can see by default 100, and the maximum number of changes in a relationship CI that can appear in the baseline difference for the CI is 100. You can change it according to your requirement, or you can keep the same according to our need. Now, when we'll jump to the baseline related items, the basic attribute changes, the current CI record or attribute changes, we will find it out the basic attributes changes. In that, we will see how the basics or the attributes definitions or the record will be available here. So that's all about how to create CMDB baselines in ServiceNow. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more update. Thank you for watching.